That much is clear, but watch out, Sultan. Chances are, for him, there's no plot too bizarre. The wheels are turning, all the cunning thoughts are churning. Every day's a brand new scheme, for to be Sultan is his dream.
Asking for the moon. A fat chance I've got of finding what he wants. Let's see. Maybe. I wonder. That trick only works in fairy tales.
Look out, you clumsy oaf!
Find something. But find what? Oh, the news already?
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Here are the main headlines. In politics, the state visit of the star of Pasha the Great, His Highness of Pasha Poof. In sports, our town has won the flying carpet rodeo for the umpteenth time. It ended with a spectacular release of flying mice. In science, the inventor Hakim Hedis, winner of the Nobel Prize for Science, has invented a machine to travel to the stars.
A machine to travel to the stars. That's something for the boss.
We'll be back after these commercials.
Don't ask me what's the use of going to the stars, but trust him to find something in that twisted brain of his.
I want to be Sultan instead of the Sultan. I want to be Sultan instead of the Sultan. I want to be Sultan instead of the Sultan.
Hey, boss, I found something that might interest you. Hey, boss, there's this guy who's invented a machine that takes you to visit the stars.
I want to be Sultan instead of the Sultan. I want to
be Sultan. I'm telling you about this crackpot who's invented a device to travel to the stars.
What? What did you say? A machine! You said something about a machine!
Yes, a machine to visit the stars!
I will be Sultan!
I told you he'd find something with his twisted mind. Hakim Hedis. It's here, boss.
To whom do I have the honor of speaking?
Iznogoud, the Grand Vizier.
Every trade has its value.
I've heard about your machine.
Of course. It was on the evening news. You'll see, it's amazing.
It had better be.
The invention of the century. A marvel amongst marvels.
Now explain, will you?
This is the Earth. And here is our Sultanate. And here is the sky. The stars are nailed to it.
Okay. Next.
Next? With the right fuel, I can send a machine right up to the stars.
That far? And how does it come back to Earth?
It doesn't. Once nailed to the sky, it can't come down.
How does it work?
With this Chinese powder. Absolutely dazzling. Here you are. Light it. But not till I finish counting. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fire! Well, what do you think? A real whiz-bang, eh?
Marvelous! Wonderful! Sultan instead of the Sultan.
Precisely. And just imagine what it's like inside this.
Oh, it is big! Can it take a passenger?
Oh, yes! If he's bananas.
Stay there! I'll go and fetch the banana!
Wait, it's still too soon.
Why? What's the snag?
I haven't worked out coach ticket prices yet.
Your price is my price.
Jack it up 50% and the machine is yours.
It's a deal. And don't forget, that seat is booked!
I won't forget. Hey!
What?
There! Stop! No entry!
was that?
A flying carpet on a rampage?
This walk is too tiring, but it sure is the best way of keeping in shape.
Where is he? Where is he?
Uh-oh. Oh, it's you, my dear Iznogoud.
Yes, potpourri of all virtues, jewel of the desert. I am the bearer of a most wondrous message.
And what is this most wondrous message, my dear vizier?
I have made arrangements for a nice, a lovely trip only for you, marvel of the universe.
A trip?
Yes, a trip to the stars in a machine that I'm bought.
A trip to the stars? My dream!
You want to go?
Oh, sure I do, Iznogoud. It's wonderful.
Great, let's go.
Go? Where?
Over there, just behind the bazaar.
The bazaar? Oh no, that's too far.
Too far? You don't mind going to the moon, but the bazaar is too far.
But I'm not going to the moon on foot. And this stroll has worn me out.
Okay. Stay where you are, and I'll bring the machine here.
Another carpet on a rampage.
It must be an epidemic.
This time, Sultan at last.
Uh-oh, I don't like that sun.
Why? What's wrong?
Well, you see, my Chinese powder.
What about your powder?
Well, I've upgraded it. I'm afraid that this sun...
Go after it! Do something! Move it!
The damage is not too serious, but the guarantee doesn't work in this case. Come back to Daddy! Come back!
Oh, heavenly light, sparkling sun. The machine is standing just outside your window.
Where?
Right there. Come on board.
What a lovely machine. But tell me, how does it come back to Earth?
You tourists, you want to come back before you've even left.
Oh, you're so right. I'm being stupid.
Just look at how pretty it is inside. Wizardry! A miracle of modern technology and supreme sophistication.
It's a bit old-fashioned. And lacking some essential elements of modern comfort.
Woo! Get on with it! Faster!
Come inside! The explosion will be huge!
Really? Are you sure? Today is the day!
Another flop coming up!
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0! But
what's going on?
What do I know? Maybe it's my powder. It's a bit slow. Patience.
What do you mean, patience?
I'm placid.
3 hours! We've been waiting 3 hours! This delayed action powder is driving me crazy!
Calm down.
Not down. Up! I want to go up!
Are you knitting a pullover?
Yes, it could come in handy. I'm starting to be a little less placid.
If that powder doesn't work fast, I'll have you whipped fast!
And now I'm not placid at all.
Come on, there's no need to get in such a state.
Especially since I'm here to look after you.
Please, make your powder work!
I'm not at all pleased.
What?
You should know better than to play jokes on your beloved Sultan.
No. Oh, Beacon of the Orient, wait a little longer.
No.
We'll try something else.
No. Take this contraption away from my window. It's enough that it can't take me to the moon. I don't want it here, stopping the sun from shining on me.
Very well. Your wishes are orders for me, O Supreme Radiance. Another dead duck. You and your thing there! Scram!
My thing? No, sir. It's your thing. And don't you dare ask for a refund.
Well, boss, what do you want me to do with the rocket?
Do what you like. Stick it in the dungeon. I never want to see it again.
Why can't I ever make it to the Sultan's throne? If only that machine had worked!
I'll keep it. It may come in handy.
I want to be Sultan instead of the Sultan! I want to be Sultan instead of the Sultan!
Boss! Boss! Hey, boss! And don't take it off! It's chilly up there!
For the Sultan.
A spacious convoy for the Sultan.
A spacious McCoy for the Sultan.
A sparkling McCoy for the Sultan.
A sparkling cowboy for the Sultan.
A spaghetti cowboy for the Sultan.
An Eastwood for the Sultan.
He may enter.
El Placid Haroun.
Yes? Why?
Registered letter for you. Sign the receipt.
Oh, how sweet. Go and get Iznogoud. He'll want to hear this.
Oh, crystal ball. My pretty crystal ball. Tell me, am I soon to be Sultan instead of the Sultan?
Oh, Grand Vizier, His Greatness wants to see you.
What? Oh, okay, I'm coming. Oh, what is it he wants this time? I can't even do my scheming in peace. You wish to see me, oh Beacon of the East?
Yes, my dear Iznogoud. My colleague, Sultan Streetcar, is sending us his favorite son, Prince Sidecar, for a training course. I entrust him to your care.
I am overwhelmed, oh wisdom, that you should choose to bestow such an honor on me, a mere heap of garbage.
How simple everything seems with you, my dear Iznogoud.
I am going to be Sultan instead of the Sultan! Adulaf! Adulaf, my faithful henchman! Adulaf, Alon! This is it! This is it! This time, I am going to be Sultan instead of the Sultan!
Here we go again, boss!
Listen, the powerful Sultan Streetcar is very touchy and very powerful. When he loses his temper, he wages a war. And when he wages a war, he wins.
How do you think you're going to get Sultan Streetcar to lose his temper?
I'm going to make his son Sidecar miserable. Very, very miserable. He'll go and complain to his father, and his father will wage a war on the Sultanate and destroy Haroun. And then, when Haroun is out of the picture, I'll be Sultan instead of the Sultan. There, I'm ready to welcome him. Come in. Come on. Take your things out of your book bag quietly. Hurry up.
Yes, sir.
What's that?
Well, that's Shazam, my genie. I won his bottle at a fair.
A genie? What next? Write out 10,000 times, I must not bring my junk to school.
Yes, sir.
Here it goes. Now he's going to be very, very unhappy.
Shazam!
Hey! Hey! Stop!
10,000 lines. That should be it.
Stop! Stop! You're making a fool of me. Go and stand in the corner.
Shazam! I don't see any corners, sir.
What?
What have you done to my classroom? Well, now let's see if you're just as good at mental arithmetic. Say I buy 50 bananas for 32 dinars each, and 46 tomatoes at 76 dinars each, add 69 melons at 33 dinars each, and then 124 lemons at 16 dinars. How much will it cost?
Is that it?
Well, now, let's see if your genie pal can solve this problem. I'm given 225 melons, then 4,376, and 5,204, and 643, and 6,899. How many melons do I have altogether? You have exactly 30 seconds. 8, 7,
Shazam!
6, 5, 4, ouch! Oh, my head. Who switched off the light?
There. That should do it.
I'm at a loss, Adula. No way can I win against that genie. I'm no match for him. He even whipped up a melon hurricane. I've got an idea.
For the melons, boss?
No! I'm going to start confiscating his stuff. That's something all kids hate.
You're right. When I was a kid,
Shut up, Adolf. Sidecar, bring me your book bag.
What's with him? Why does he keep bugging me?
Let's see what you've got here. A bottle with a genie. Confiscated. No genies in my class. A sandwich, an apple, a hookah, a tea set with tray, sugar bowl, and teaspoon. A cup and ball game. A snake!
He has no right to empty the magic bag Daddy bought me.
A tiger! I've had enough. I'm tired of being a grand vizier. It's too hard. Far too hard. There are days I'd rather run a melon stand in the mall. Oh!
Why don't you try being unfair, boss? Children can't stand favoritism. You should get yourself a teacher's pet.
A pet? That's an idea. A great idea.
I remember when I was a kid.
Shut up, Adula. Go and get me a teacher's pet. And make it snappy.
I'm fed up of being treated like a dog.
Who, me? I treat you like a dog? But you're my one and only friend, my dearest friend. I have the deepest respect for you. I beg your pardon if I've hurt your feelings. I do beg your pardon.
All right, then forget it. What do you want?
Go and get me a teacher's pet and make it snappy.
He treats me like a dog, but he's the one who barks. Well...
We are happy to welcome our new pupil. I want you all to go out of your way to make him feel at ease. There. Now that we've finished with introductions, dear kiddies, Sidecar, I want you to take your sweet little classmate as a role model.
Hey, you! You're nuts! Here, this is for you!
I'm not gonna speak to the teacher's pet.
I know!
It's working! It's working!
Man, you're strong! You're no wimp!
You're not bad yourself. How would you like to play with my genie?
Sidecar, if you're unhappy, you can always run to your daddy.
Wow! You've got a real genie?
Yeah, here, in this bottle, look!
What?
Can he make that fool bounce up and down?
No problem! Shazam!
Can you change him into a teapot, too?
No problem! Shazam!
And into a hookah, too? A cushion? A lollipop? A parking meter? And into a sleek two-wheeled roadhog? Wow, that was a blast! But I've got to get back to my work.
See ya. That's okay now, Shazam. Yo, Teach, I really dig your class. And you too.
And he likes me! I'll never be Sultan instead of the Sultan!
What? What did you say?
Nothing! I didn't say anything! I'm not saying anything! I'm not saying another word! My lips are sealed!
You want to be Sultan instead of the Sultan?
Did I say that?
That's very interesting.
Really?
Yes. Come on, tell me about it, please.
Well, you see, even when I was about your age, I already wanted to be the elder brother instead of my elder brother. Then, it's no use, Anulaf. Sidecar has gone back to his father, the Sultan. My scheme was a total bust. And what's more, all of this has given me a head like a melon.
You're right, boss. The first lot was riper.
A visitor for the Grand Vizier!
A visitor for the Grand Vizier!
Grizzly Bear for the Grand Vizier!
Hairy Baboon for the Grandiose Vizier!
King Kong for the Grotesque Vizier!
Streetcar! Have you already won the war against Haroun al-Placide?
To win a war, one must have an army. To have an army, one must have a country. And I don't have either now! Since you taught Sidecar how to be Sultan instead of the Sultan! And that's what he did as soon as he got home!
Hold on! Let me explain! Let's stop and chat! Hey, stop!
I hope the boss will come back before I'm out of melons.
Is no good.